power up your Halo construction. Hi, I'm Laurie from TTPM here with the Mega Constructs Halo Power Packs. Each of these four sets is sold separately and comes with between 31 and 32 pieces. With the Overshield Power Pack, you get a posable translucent Spartan Micro action figure with detachable Overshield themed armor. There's also a buildable REQ station for weapon storage. Open it up to store the highly detailed Full Moon Magnum, Last Slice Assault Rifle, and Endgame Spartan Laser. The weapons come with scope and bayonet attachments for customization. There's also an Overshield power-up piece. Get a Speed Boost power-up piece in the Speed Boost Power Pack. It comes with a posable translucent Spartan Micro action figure wearing detachable Speed Boost themed armor. Inside this set's buildable REQ station, you'll find storage for the Scratched Magnum, Potence SMG, and Arclight Railgun. These detailed weapons also come with scope and bayonet attachments for customization. Pretend to deal double the damage with the Damage Boost Power Pack. This comes with a posable translucent Spartan Micro action figure with detachable Damage Boost themed armor. You get to build an REQ station for storing the detailed Lord of the Fries Magnum, End-of-Line Sniper Rifle, and Eruptive Assault Rifle, which has a bayonet and scope. This set also comes with a Damage Boost power-up piece. And last but not least is the Active Camo Power Pack. The Active Camo power-up piece gives your posable Spartan Micro action figure the ability to be unseen on the battlefield. The figure's icy blue translucent armor can be removed, and the figure comes with detailed weapons of Fade Magnum, Pool of Radiance Fuel Rod Cannon, and Gold Standard SMG, which has a bayonet and scope attachment. The weapons can be stored inside the buildable REQ station. If you're a fan of the Halo video games and you're looking to build out your Halo construction sets with more weapons, figures, and power-ups just like in the game, then these mini sets will definitely help you do that. Even though the sets are small, they still have really great detail that fans ages 8 and up will appreciate so they can build and play out action-packed sequences or just put together a really nice looking display. For where to buy and current prices, visit TTPM and subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.